Hello children, in light lesson we are going to see numericals. See that mirror, lens, power, refractive index, like a different types of numerical we are going to see in the following sessions. Now the first numerical we can see now. An object placed 50 cm from a lens produces a virtual image at a distance of 10 cm in front of the lens. Calculate the focal length of the lens. Now, using sign convention, the U value, U, V and what is F only we are going to know. Okay, U, what is the value of U? They have given the clue in front of the lens. That is the left side of the lens. That is the meaning. So that minus 50 centimeter. And then V, which is also in front of the lens. So that minus 10 centimeter image is of the left. Now F is equal to what? We have to calculate this F. Now, yes, what is the formula for lens? The lens formula, which is 1 by V minus 1 by U, which is equal to 1 by F. Okay? So this is the formula. You must write the formula. Then we can apply the values. So 1 by V, which is equal to 1 by minus 10 centimeter. Minus 1 by minus 50 centimeter, so that which is equal to we are going to take that 50 as LCM. So here minus 5 into 1 plus 1, okay, now which is equal to minus 4 by 50. This is 1 by F. Now what is F? F is equal to minus 50 by 4 centimeter. When you calculate this, F is equal to minus 12.5 centimeter will come. Now, by this value, you should understand the lens has the focal length is 12.5 centimeter, and so negative sign indicates it is a concave lens. Okay. Now, what is this? Focal length, which is equal to 12.5 centimeter, and the lens is concave lens. Okay. Now, a lens has a power of minus 2.5 diopter. What is the focal length of the and the nature of the lens? This is a very easiest numericals that I will give for you. P is equal to minus 2.5D. They given. F is equal to what they ask. We know that is P, which is equal to reciprocal of. So 1 by F. So F is equal to what then? 1 by P. That is equal to 1 by minus 2.5. Right. Now what is F? Minus 0.4 meter will come. That means in centimeters, it is equal into 10 minus 40 centimeter. Now this negative sign indicates this is a concave, because for the concave only all the value of U, V and F all will be same in the minus, right? So this what type of nature of the lens, which is concave. Okay, concave lens we are going to use for this. Next, if an object of 5 cm height is placed at a distance of 15 cm from a convex lens of focal length 10 cm, find the position, nature and height of the image. So they have given U, which is equal to 15 centimeter. By using sign convention, this object which is at the left side, so that minus, then F, which is equal to, as per the sign convention, plus 10 centimeter. Then they have given the height, H they have given, plus 5 cm. Okay, so object which is erect, and what we have to calculate, we have to calculate, and h dash we have to calculate. So they asked, right? Now what is the formula, the Lenz formula, which is, we know that 1 by v minus 1 by u, which is equal to 1 by f. That is, we have to rearrange this. 1 by v we have to know, sorry, we should find out, so that v is equal, 1 by v is equal to 1 by f plus 1 by u. So that is equal, they have given already all the given things. We are going to substitute here, minus 15. So that is equal to, going to take 10, 15, that is 30. Then here 3, so that 3 minus 2, so that is equal to 1 by 30. So this is 1 by v, so v is equal to, this is 1 by v, so v is equal to 30 centimeter. So the image is formed at the distance of 30 centimeter from the lens. So v is equal to 30 centimeter from the lens on its right. So the right is very important, on the right. Then we are going to see the height, right? For the height, you have to take m is equal to, magnification is equal to h dash by h. We have this formula, that is equal to v by u. We know that, right? So that v by u means v value, we find out that 30 centimeter, and this is 15, which is equal to what? It will come minus 2, because the formula itself minus. Okay, so m which is equal to minus 2, so image is magnified 2 times larger than the object. The negative sign which is shows it is a inverted, right? Now m which is equal to h dash by h, they ask the position, no, that we have to find out. Then h dash by h, so m is equal to minus 2, we know that h dash by 5 centimeter height they have given itself, so cross multiply, h dash is equal to minus 2 into 5, that is equal to minus 10 centimeters h dash. Got it, children? Now the 10 centimeter, the minus sign, negative sign indicates that it is inverted. Fourth sum, the refractive index of water is 4/3, and speed of light in air, we know that is 3×10⁸ meter per second. Find the speed of the light in water. See, we know that is 2.25. We are going to prove that, what is that, right? Now mu water they have given 4/3, then the c, speed of light in air, c which is equal to 3×10⁸ meter per second. Now what they asked, velocity v which is the speed of the light in water, v which is equal to what in water. Okay, right. Now by the relation of mu water which is equal to c by v, right, from this formula we can derive 4/3 which is equal to 3×10⁸ meter per second by v. Then v which is equal to 3×10⁸ into 3/4. So what it will come? 9/4×10⁸ meter per second. So when we simplify it, v is equal to 2.25×10⁸ meter per second. Okay. Next, the refractive index of diamond is 2.47 and that of glass is 1.51, how much faster does light travel in glass than in diamond? Then we can take n1, n2 be the refractive indices, and v1, v2 be the velocities of light in diamond and glass. So then it is easy for us. So n1 for diamond, n1 which is equal to, what is the formula? C by v1, velocity 1. Or we need that velocity only, v1 which is equal to C by n1 is equal to 3 × 10⁸ by 2.47. By calculating this, you will get, only you can do this, 1.21 × 10⁸ meter per second. Now, n2 which is equal to C by v2, or v2 which is equal to C by n2, same C value we know that 3 × 10⁸, and value given for glass 1.51, so which is equal to 1.98 × 10⁸ meter per second. Okay, now the velocities we have to find out which one is much faster, right? V2 minus V1 which is equal to 1.98 minus 1.21 into 10⁸ which is equal to 0.772 will come into 10⁸ meter per second. So, by this value we can get the light travels 7.72 into 0.7 we can write 7.7 into 10⁷ meter per second. It's much faster than, faster in glass. Okay, faster in glass. Than the diamond. Thank you, children. The other numericals of mirror and combination of the lens, everything we'll see in the next session.